impressive resume of Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Now, is this the real GOAT that people forget about? Shit. Maybe. Let me break it down to you like this. Back in Harlem, Lou Alcindor was a high school champ and tournament MVP, 3-time National Player of the Year at UCLA, and 3-time national champion. When you're winning, nobody tells you when you need to shape up. Got his number retired at UCLA, Milwaukee, and LA. That's a lot of love. Won NBA Rookie of the Year. Not one, not two, not three. 6-time NBA champ. And a 2-time Finals MVP. 6-time MVP of the whole league. A 19-time All-Star in 20 seasons. The one time he didn't make the All-Star team, he was averaging 26, 13, and 3 blocks. What the fuck's that about? Selected to the NBA's 50th anniversary all-time team. They violated putting my man in the corner like that, though. Had the league in blocks 4 times. Best-selling author. Was basically a movie and TV star in the 80s. My guy was in Airplane and got his ass beat by Bruce Lee. He was the fucking cultural ambassador for the United States. And he was a part of this incredibly weird photo shoot. I mean, come on. Kareem's a fucking legend.